La 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 la! I can't hear you. I'm not listening.
If you hadn't infected my suit, we wouldn't be stranded here in this forsaken...
I object to the term infected. Some of my best friends are viruses. I prefer the term select.
Get the hell out of my suit, you annoying little bug.
That's Mr. Little Bug to you. And I would love to leave this rapidly ripening Robbie the Robot fat suit, Miss Au Naturelle, but it appears that we are stuck with each other. Besides, there's nothing stopping you from leaving my suit.
Actually, Arthur, that's not a bad idea.
What are you doing? You took me serious. You're not supposed to do that. You'll be unprotected. Don't drink the water!
Commander, I'm receiving a priority message from Frontier Outpost Helm.
On main screen.
The vessel has ignored all hailing attempts. All electronic systems were disrupted when it arrived. Our station is beginning to drift. Any symbiotry ships within this sector, please assist.
Can we make it there in time?
No, sir, we're too far. Scanners indicate that there's a large vessel next to the outpost. Wait. Commander, I'm detecting a huge displacement wave emanating from the space around the vessel. There are more ships appearing on the border.
All systems are shorting out. Energy levels are up,
Biscuit! Outpost Helm, this is a science vessel Oracle. Please respond. Can you hear me? Helm, this is a science vessel Oracle. Please respond. Are you reading me? Please respond. Helm, this is a science vessel Oracle. Can you respond? Do you hear me?
They have returned.
Remove the power cores.
But, sir...
You have your orders, Dalton.
Hold it, Will.
Agent Blackwood. The decree was just handed down from the Earthworld Senate.
We can't just shut everything down. This is insanity. We have a responsibility to safeguard history, Commissioner.
That responsibility has been revoked. All time travel operation has been suspended. Gage, this comes from higher up.
What about Agent 3? She's still out there hiding in the stream. We already know what she's capable of. We can't shut down TSA with her at large.
The Agent 3 case has been closed. There's no evidence she's survived. We've scoured the time stream for a month and turned up nothing. She's gone, Gage.
She knows exactly how we coordinate pursuit missions. With her training, she could easily be avoiding detection. We're making a tragic mistake, Jack.
I have orders to deliver all jumpsuit cores to the World Senate. I will appeal there and fight this with all my influence. Until I settle this, I need you to uphold the suspension and take command of the TSA. Can I count on you, Gage?
Yes, sir.
Elliot, your fears have been confirmed. The Kothalas have returned.
Oh, I should have told him more when he came. Now my people, my planet, are in terrible danger. Old friend, I need you to do something for me.
Goodbye, old friend. May you find peace at last.
Do the rest without me. I'm the virus. Thanks for the adventure. I'll see you on the other side.
What's going on? What did you do? What did you do?
What are you still doing here, Gage?
I was hoping to jog some memories of this. It's strange. I don't remember anything of Arthur.
It's not strange at all. You were mind-wiped. Those synapses, those memories are gone. Those events had to be selectively erased.
I know I shouldn't remember him, but I feel an absence I can't explain. When Agent 3 captured me, Arthur sacrificed himself to save my life. From these logs, I can tell we endured a lot together. I can't recall a single moment.
That's it! She just hooked up the pipeline. I need it. I'm gonna swim up and see if I can stop her.
Good, quick. Don't bother trying
to... Gage, you gotta see this.
Fallon Prison. It was only 10 years ago today that his plot to assassinate the Cerulean delegate during Earth's induction into the Symbiotree was thwarted by the heroics of Gage Blackwood, Agent 5 of the Temporal Security Agency. Sinclair will be remembered as both the greatest scientist of our time and as the greatest threat to Earth's history. Once again, Dr. Elliot Sinclair, the father of time travel, has died at Vega Thalen.
Not now!
I've pinpointed the rip, origin Mediterranean 1262 BC. It's caused a... Gage, there's a temporal distortion wave heading towards the president's amplifying exponentially.
Agent 3, she's finally made her move now. TSA is completely crippled.
Will, you have to install a new core for my suit. Commissioner Baldwin took all the cores. We don't have time to construct a new one.
There must be something. What about reactivating the Pegasus device?
That old time machine? Not a chance. It's been shelved for years. Gage, we're suspended. We don't have many options.
Forget the suspension, Will. That wave will rewrite history. There must be a way to stop it. You're hiding something from me. Damn it, Will. Tell me how to go back while there's still time.
There's one very dangerous possibility. Follow me.